see a harpsichord, they think it's some sort of old-fashioned grandmother's instrument or something. Or isn't that odd?
Most of people like piano recital compared to harpsichord recital. The first impression is so natural to be more interested in piano because piano actually makes more variety.
They think this instrument sounds a little weird and a little boring because of the dynamic change.
Beautifully played is never boring. We use illusion, or you know, it's almost magic, to create a sense of dynamics.
We have some tricks to do dynamic too, like slowing down or do slow arpeggios.
Various different nuances by using different articulation, different time, different arpeggiations.
I'm not sure that one can fight the stereotype other than playing beautifully. The harpsichord has been around for a long time. It had its heyday in the 17th and 18th centuries. It was a crucial part of music making in the Baroque period. It died out, and then in the 19th century, of course, it was the heyday of the piano.
In the early 20th century, a lot of Baroque music was played on the piano. But in the 20th century, people try to rebuild historical instrument, try to recover the things that were misinterpreted before the 20th century.
It's more close to original sound, but how people back then think about the music.
Because this really is, I think, best suited to Baroque music. The only way I think it would really become popularized among large groups of people is probably if it were used in pop music, and it is actually.
A long time ago, I heard the Chinese pop song. I listened to it with my another friend, and I noticed it. The introduction of that sound is played by an electric piano, but the sound is actually a harpsichord. And my friend asked me, what's that sound? It's really pretty. I said, yeah, that is the one called harpsichord.
Harpsichord can be used in many areas, like other instruments.
I think people should use it everywhere. Yeah, if they could.
It has a very beautiful, seductive sound. So those that get to know it love it.
Different kinds of ornamentations and the touch make the music actually, it's like sparkling.
I had the thrill of a life when I got to sit down and play one, and the rest is history. I just fell in love with it. The students here that I have seduced into becoming harpsichordists from the piano, I really fall in love with the instrument just as I did.
Just listen to it. Yeah, the sound will explain everything.